I think I'm looking like a disco ball. You know, like. Hello everyone, this is Vaidehi and welcome to my YouTube channel. It's been so long since I uploaded my last video. I was in a good long break and I'm back with another video, that is, you can see, 5 product makeup challenge. And I'm going to be very fair with this video because I'm not going to use any makeup brush or any extra product. If I said 5 products, I'll use only 5 products, and I really hope you'll enjoy throughout the video because I literally use only 5 products and you can see the makeup which I created. Nobody can say that this is done with 5 products only. I think I look pretty good. Let's just start with the video. So I'm gonna start with concealer first. I'm not going to use any BB cream or CC cream because I don't think there is any brand which makes BB cream of my skin color. So the reason behind using a concealer and not a BB cream because मुझे नहीं लगता कोई भी ब्रांड मेरे स्किन कलर की बीबी क्रीम बनाती भी है. मैंने कभी भी डस्क की स्किन के लिए कोई बीबी क्रीम बनते देखी नहीं है. सो दैट्स द रीज़न आई एम यूजिंग कंसीलर. Concealer which I used is by the brand Wet n Wild and the shade is medium deep tan. I know on camera my under eye area looks white, but in real life it is not. It is my exact shade, and I'll take some more and apply here because I have some pigmentation over there and here. I blend using my fingers only. I'll be using my lipstick as my eyeshadow, as my lipstick and as my blush too. So you'll see. I'm taking some. By the way, the lipstick is by the brand Lakme and it's in the shade Vintage Pink. I'll apply directly on my eyelids and I'll blend using my fingers only. I think I should have used brushes because यहाँ पे lower lash line में लगाने के लिए आसानी हो जाती है. Now what I will do, I will take my finger like that. यहाँ पे थोड़ी सी जो थी ऊपर ऊपर में वो मैंने इस तरह से ऐसे स्लाइड कर दी. Okay. I think it's looking good. Yeah, now I'll use the same lipstick as my blush. I think I'm looking like a disco ball, you know, like. I think the lipstick choice that I made was pretty good because it is so blending और मुझे कुछ struggle नहीं करना पड़ा इस lipstick के साथ. And yeah, I like to apply my blush over here because this makes you look so plumped and fresh. Now let's move on to eyebrows. For eyebrows, I'm using this eyebrow pencil by the brand Miss Claire and it has this comb over the top of the cap. So I'll be using this and I'll comb through my eyebrows. By the way, this is the third product that I'm using. I'll remove the cap and I'll fill in my eyebrows. Now here I would like to add on that I personally don't like to fill in my eyebrows like crazy. I like to always keep it as natural as I can. So the third product that I'm going to use is NY Bay eyeliner. I can't survive without eyeliner. I love using this, so I kept it in my 5 product makeup challenge and I skipped compact for this. So as you guys can see, I'm done with my eyeliner and I think they both of them looks like sister. I'm using same eyeliner and I'll do my bindi because you must have noticed that I applied bindi in every single video of mine. I can't survive without that. So मुझे काफी लोगों ने टोका कि बहुत वीडियो में हर वीडियो में बिंदी मत लगाते जा, but I just can't. So the 8, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next product that I'm going to use is a mascara and it's by the brand Maybelline. It's their Hyper Curl Mascara and it is not in the waterproof variant. It is not waterproof. So I'll be doing my eyelashes now. We are not done yet. I haven't applied lipstick on my lips. I think I should remove some of the blush because I am just looking like a fairy. This is my face style, by the way, if you are wondering. Okay, I'm looking so pinky what color. And then, so this is what my makeup looks like. I think you can do such kind of makeup on PG vacations, and I'll not say that you can do this makeup like on everyday basis, because who will like to go like this, like a pinky ball? And I think I look good. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then don't feel shy to press a like button. It really means a lot. I'll see you next time with another content, and bye.